Authority, meteorologist Ron Rhodes.
This is a good one out there today. Temperatures are in the low 80s. It's noontime, and we're in the low 80s in the middle of July, and it's not that humid out there. We've got a bit of a breeze, too, that's helping out. So I like what I see for Monday. I wish I could tell you we've got a week full of days like today. We do not. It's going to be getting hotter and more humid by midweek, and really by the weekend, it's going to be a little tough to take. Now, the rain chances are down, so that's good. They are in the back half of the week, but doesn't look nearly as wet as what we had last week. So, yeah, the Gibson County Fair got rained on a bit. The Posey County and Warren County fairs that are going on this week look a lot better, or at least in a lot better shape until the weekend, and it's going to get a little tough out there. So we take a look at our roof claim camera. Of course, that's downtown Owensboro, looking out toward the river, and we've got a good shot looking to the east. Had a beautiful sunrise this morning, just a golden glow in the sky. Now we're looking at our Deaconess Gateway camera out toward the east side of Evansville. Traffic is rolling. We're seeing more traffic, though, heading back into Warren County. About an hour ago, we received plenty of traffic going in to Vandenberg County. They probably ate lunch, and now they're heading back home or something. I don't know, but getting some grub on the east side. Plenty of good places to eat there, no doubt. Got the northbound traffic, and that is on Highway 41. It's moving slow, but it is moving. As we take a look at the temperature right now, 82 degrees. Average high temperature is 89. Normally, we're in the mid-80s right now. The dew point, 66. That's a little humid, but it's not a lot humid. And it's down from where we were last week, when we were in the low 70s for a lot of last week. And we're going to be in the low 70s as far as the dew point is concerned this weekend. Northeast wind at 10. That's helping out, too. Temperature-wise, again, low 80s across the board. 80 in Jasper, 82 in Owensboro. All of us now here in the tri-state, with a couple of exceptions, in the 80s, 78 Marion, 79 degrees in Harrisburg. Greenville now is up to 80 degrees. It was 78 last hour. Here's something pretty cool. I bet you've seen a hummingbird, and I bet you've seen a moth. But have you seen a hummingbird moth? And by the way, I saw my first hummingbird of the season over the weekend. Great to see that. I love seeing those guys around. Anyway, look, you see the hummingbird body, and you got the moth wings on it, too. Really pretty cool. I don't think I've ever seen one in person, but I'm seeing one in this picture right here, and Deborah Fletcher got one. I believe those are hyacinths. I could be wrong. It's a butterfly bush, though. I guess it might be a little different, though, is what she said. And she also had some butterflies there, too. All right, I like this one a lot. In 3, 2, 1, funky! Today's funky fruit, pucker up mater. I love it. You can see the top lip right there. Even has that little indention you have right there. And then you got the bottom lip. There's the pucker part. Oh, it is pretty well separated, too, top to bottom on the lips. Drusilla Hunter, thank you so much for pucker up tomato. That's awesome. I love it. And I love the fact that we're starting to get more tomatoes in here, too. Live first warning Doppler, nothing to show you here. Doppler radar estimates, we are seeing stuff from yesterday. Not a whole lot at the Evansville Airport, less than a quarter of an inch. Different story, though, in other places. Look at this. In northern Saline County, north of Raleigh and Harrisburg, almost 3.5 inches of rain estimated by Doppler. Few pockets to the north of Mount Vernon. Here's one in particular. Almost 3 inches of rain estimated by Doppler there in southern Posey County. And as we look up to the north, Pike County, but close to the DuBois County line, a little pocket here east of Petersburg. Boom. Better than 3 inches of rain estimated by Doppler radar. So some heaping helpings in some places. Other places, not so much. Got a few clouds down to the south. If we see anything rainfall-wise today, and the chance is less than 10%, that'd be your best bet. Down there along the Western Kentucky Parkway, not anticipating any rain today, tomorrow, or Wednesday. So nice little drying out period that we could use. The frontal boundary has moved down to the south finally after pretty much hanging overhead the tri-state over the course of the weekend with the threat of rain all 3 days, and I'm counting Friday in that mix. But yeah, now the rain is going to be farther on down to the south. That'll be the focal point for the rain. As we take a look at our future track, again, it's showing a little bit too much cloud cover, but at the same time, we'll see a mix of sun and clouds out there. And it did show a few bleeps, or I should say blips on radar. Not expecting anything like that today as far as the rainfall is concerned. So we should be rain-free. High today, mid to upper 80s with a mix of sun and clouds. Not that humid. Warm, yes, but an east-northeast wind at around 5 to 10 certainly helping out. Over the next 7 days, temperatures are going to start to warm back up, though. It's back to summertime by midweek, although tomorrow's looking pretty good. So we have back-to-back decent days, more than decent, really, to start the week. And then by the time the weekend rolls around, we're talking low 90s and humid. In fact, borderline very humid, too, by Sunday. Yeah. Sorry, Gretchen. I'm not happy about it either.
I don't like the V human on the board.
No. Fate of the day is coming up next. Stick around.